What's that? Are you a puppy or a kitty cat?
Kitty cat.
Kitty cat. Let me see kitty cat.
Meow.
Meow. Okay, what do you have?
Okay. So, first up, I'll do this one.
What is that?
It's called Dodger Roger 2.0. And look, I have two of them. A blue one and a red one.
Ooh, blue one and a red one.
They're both Muscle Mania, so they're both that. So, I'll open this.
Ooh, okay, those are cool looking. They're super shiny.
New? Old?
Yeah, they don't look old. It's pretty cool looking. Okay, what else do you have?
Next one is this one.
Ooh, nice.
It is called
Diora?
Diora?
I guess. Three, the third.
Three?
I guess. It's got
three?
Yep.
111. Probably three.
I don't know. I don't number them or name them. I don't know.
So, Diora 3. Go. This one's a bit stubborn.
Are you sure?
This stuff doesn't want to release on it.
Oh, it doesn't want to release on it.
Found something. There.
Oh, wow, look at that.
Hey, so
you got it.
Diora.
I don't know. Maybe someone will tell us how to pronounce it.
I don't know. Anyway, here's the next one.
What's the next one? Let's see. Electro Silhouette. Ooh, sounds fancy, right? Sounds very mysterious.
Okay, so let's open Electro Silhouette.
Now, is that one stubborn? Is it stubborn?
Nope, got it open. Look.
Whoop. Your thumb stuck. Oh no! Get it out!
Okay, here we go.
Ooh, that's cool. I like that one.
Now the last one.
What? You got one more?
Yep.
Okay.
Wait, actually two more.
What? Okay, I thought I told you could only get
Dollar Tree, double.
Oh, you got another one at the
double. Double the 12.
This sucker does, huh?
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, this is cool looking. GT Hunter. Wow. That's pretty cool. What does the box say? Colorful art inspired vehicles. Ready to paint the town. Are you going to paint the town?
Here's an easy way to pop them out.
Let's try. Ooh, that is an easy way to pop them out.
Did not even know it was going to go like that.
I didn't know it was going to work. Oopsies. Scouty works.
GT Hunter.
GT. I wish I could afford one of those. That'd be sweet. But then I wouldn't want to drive it because someone's going to ding it.
Yeah.
Like, oh, man.
Hey, this one might look a bit hideous, but it's super cool. I've had this one sitting in the sun.
Why do you have that one sitting in the sun?
This one. Duck and roll them.
What? Let me see.
Why does it show it green here?
Duck and roll. What's going on with this?
It's
transparent bodies and wheels that glow make racing through the dark light.
So, let's open this one up.
Let's open that one up.
And follow me into the bathroom.
Okay.
Look.
Boom, boom. I can't see. Put it over here. Ooh. Uh-oh.
Okay, good news. It's not dinged.
Good thing it glows in the dark when I bite it. Wait, don't move so much. All right, focus. This is the duck.
And it goes in the dark. Just let this camera get focused.
I think we need to let it sit out in the light more. What'd you say?
So this glows in the dark. Oops.
It glows in the dark?
Yeah, I'll just put it in the sun for a bit.
Put it in the sun for a bit, and then we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Well, you move. Okay, there it goes. There it goes. Let me see.
So,
oh, we put it out in the sunlight for just a couple seconds.
And look what we have.
All right.
A duck duck in wool, and it goes in the dock.
Cool.
Let's take you down here.
Work. Whoa, you almost made me fall. I can't see it. There it is. Okay, so which one's your favorite? All of them.
Yeah, but I think this one.
That one? That's pretty cool. I like that one. All right. Would you buy them again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, kitty cat.
Meow.